Wow. Welcome back. Abrupt. We would like to end the 7 on 8 tonight with a little different Ask Ellen for you. We don't have a specific question, but we had a ton of viewer photos. Lots of cloud formations.
Yes.
So Ellen is going to teach us all about the proper terms.
It's going to be like a little cloud montage for you for this week's Ask Ellen. So we'll start off with these ones. This was sent in by Sammy Height, and we got a lot of pictures of these. These are some of my favorites. And these types of clouds undulate. It's when you have tons of water vapor that's thrown into a stable area. And the water vapor rides these waves in the atmosphere. And so you get to kind of see what the atmosphere is doing. And a lot of times these oscillations are completely invisible because there's not enough moisture. But these clouds, when you get them, are called undulatus asperitus clouds. Huh. So it's like waves in the ocean, but all the waves are unequal. So some are big, some are small. Very cool, very pretty to look at. Love when we get pictures of those. So we have another type of cloud that was sent in, and these are similar to the undulatus clouds, but these are mammatus clouds. So mammatus clouds form when there's a thunderstorm and moisture gets pushed down into a stable environment instead of through, like the previous clouds. So it looks like the underside of an egg carton.
Yeah.
And they're not severe, but all the pouches are usually similar in size. So those are mammatus clouds. Lastly, something that we've talked about in the 7 on 8 before, firebows.
We love those.
So yeah, this is when ice crystals catch the light just right. And for more on firebows, we actually already have an Ask Ellen article, so you can see how those are made. But we had a few viewers sending in those. So just phenomenal pictures,
yeah,
phenomenal
thank
clouds.
You.
I had a great time looking at them. Hopefully you had a great time learning about them just now.
Yeah, and of course, always submit your questions to us. We love to receive them, the 7 on 8 at woodtv.com.